my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. I won. I won. Thank god.
Oh my god. I won. I just won the lottery, so fuck you.
Grandma? Hi, Grandma. Is Papa there?
Hey, Auntie Chris? The whole family?
Get them all together and put me on speakerphone. All right, are we all there? I just won the lottery. Fuck you guys.
Alright, I just was calling because I had to talk to you. So I think we should break up.
Why?
Because I won the lottery and I don't think I can date women in a lower tax bracket than me.
Okay, well, I'm sorry and hope everything goes well.
Alright.
No, sir, it's not the picture itself. It's the lottery ticket. The final number is scratched off.
I mean, I can get you like a dark background if that helps. I can send, or my buddy has a camera. I can take a picture off of that, not just my iPhone. I know I have a camera.
No, sir, it's not the dark background. It's the ticket itself.
Was it blurry? You couldn't read it?
Yeah, exactly. We can't, can't redeem your ticket.
I can do it without the flash if the stuff on the
Sir, we can't redeem your lottery ticket.
No, I can send you another picture.
It's not the picture. Sir, it is the lottery ticket.
If it's the iPhone, I can get a Nikon camera.
It's not, there is nothing we can do.
What do you mean?
There's nothing that you can say.
Please, just take the ticket.
No, I can't take the ticket.
You have to take the ticket. You have to take the ticket.
No, there's please, there's man. Nothing we can do.
Come on, dude. I fucked up, dude. I really fucked up, man. Oh no, dude, no. Oh fuck. I can send it one more time.
Sir, I'm hanging up.
No, dude, come on, please.
I'm hanging up, sir.
No. Oh my god, dude. Fuck. Fuck, I spent so much money, man. Oh, shit.
Hey, it's Chris at Manhattan Bounces. Please leave a message.
Hey, man, I'm just calling because I haven't gotten next week's schedule for work. I don't know why. My message, maybe that was just a joke. I didn't mean it. You ever have too many drinks, you know? Going to a day drinker, getting a little crazy, say some things you don't mean. Well, even if you need anyone to cover any shifts, I'm still available. So please call me back because I really need a job. Bye.
Hey, it's Beatrice. You missed me. Please leave me alone.
Hey, baby. I'm just calling you back. You haven't texted me or called me or anything today. and my text bubbles are turning green now, so I'm just kind of curious what's going on. I hope my little joke about me calling you earlier didn't upset you too much. I was just being a little silly. Well, call me back when you get this, so, bye-bye. Hey, Grandma. Is everyone still at the house? Yeah? Okay, can you put them on speaker?
That's pretty much it. It has been really difficult on my mental, yes, thank you. So, you think you can help me? You can? Okay, oh my gosh, I appreciate it so much. Thank you. Okay, you just need my social? Okay. 758-26-3458. Okay,
awesome. Oh my god, you're my hero, man. Thank you so much.